destiny may be.
Conquer we must. As conquer we shall.
And now, just as the radio address ends, we see the first flicker of doubt in Churchill's eyes, concern that perhaps the course taken was not the correct one, maybe even a sense of shame.